My name is Camilo Niño. I come from Colombia. I'm a master's student in geology. So I chose to study here in Lund because during the last semester of my bachelor's, I did an exchange here, actually taking some master's courses, and I loved my experience, so I decided to come back and finish the master's. As I study geology, it mixes quite well the practical stuff with the theoretical stuff, so we get a lot of field work, a lot of lab work, a lot of seminars, discussions. It's a very complete program, and my highlight about the program are the field excursions. I really love to meet new places and learn their geology. Basically, the difference between coming here as an exchange student and as a master's student would be that during my exchange, I felt a little bit more relaxed about everything. Like, I came here to enjoy the experience, not only learn from the academic work, but also learn about the Swedish society and make new friends and grow my network with different people from different places. But now as a master's student, I feel more compromised with my academic work, so I feel more focused. But still, Sweden allows you to have a social life and an academic life, so it's a little bit different, but not that much. What made me come back after being an exchange student was basically the Swedish lifestyle and the safe environment around the class, the university and lectures and classes. I considered going to other universities because, I mean, in the top 100 universities, there are ones ranked higher than Lund University. But I also thought about other factors such as, let's say, sustainability, innovation, and in those types of factors, Lund University is really good. And I think that's more important for your personal and work development rather than just learning some things that you would learn either way. So it's more about the life experience rather than the academic experience per se.